been fun.
They are professional.
Working with Angun and working with David Foster is great because they make it so easy for me to adjust and feel comfortable just because they're so good at what they do.
Well, my co-judges are great. You know, I've nicknamed them all. Jay is heartthrob. The girls go crazy for him. Angun is heartfelt. She's like the mama bear that's always making people feel good. And I'm heartless.
They are kind people. Even David, you know. He just looks like this, you know, tough guy, but he really is a sweetheart.
He has the right intent. He says it in a harsh way, but he's always looking out for the contestant or just everyone, you know. He says he's heartless, but I think he has a really big heart. And he's also very funny.
What I like the most is that he's very particular. You can't really fool him.
All of his accomplishments, respect, salute 1,000 times. And same with Angun, you know, they've both accomplished so much, but they're just really, really good, humble people at the end of the day.
And Angun, of course, she's always the mother. She's always nurturing. She's always making acts feel good. And we need that to counterbalance me, who's kind of tough. Jay, of course, is new this year, but he has so much knowledge about dance. And I think he even surprised himself because he ended up being very knowledgeable on singing acts and all the variety acts. He had a lot of great comments.
He really surprised us. I mean, I only know a little bit of his music and a little bit of his universe. He turned out to be very natural in this and quite spot on with his comments and his advice. And you know what? He's fun. Every time David asks him to do something, he would just do it. It has its ups and downs. Downs being sometimes these two are a bit critical with my choices of acts because, you know, I get to let my feminine side choose.
Obviously, we're all different people, different backgrounds, have different standards. So we're gonna, you know, clash at times. But, you know, it's for the best interest of the show and the talent.
But I think we balance each other very, very well.
But overall, it has been super fun.
I'd like to say, first of all, thank you, Angun, and thank you, Jay, for making me look so good and for going along with all my antics and all my crankiness. And it was a great balance. It was great to have both of you by my side. You both did a great job.
I'm really honored to, you know, be a part of this with them just because they're just really good people, I feel.
Hey, I'm David Foster. If you want to see more, subscribe to Asia's Got Talent YouTube channel right here.